My name is Joe Gannon and I create videos every single week about LinkedIn content strategy. So today I'm going to show you how to add subtitles to your videos on LinkedIn. You might be wondering why subtitles are important. An astonishing 80% of videos on LinkedIn are played without sound. The content you spent a lot of time on creating might not even be consumed if you post a video. Videos autoplay without sound on LinkedIn, making it even more important. Typically, you have professionals on the platform. And if we think about the behaviors of these sort of individuals, they may only be playing these videos when they've got time before work, on the lunch break, or in the evening. Outside of these times, it's gonna be during the day when they're at work, which means they probably can't play the video with sound, even if they wanted to. So it's essential that you subtitle your videos on LinkedIn. And I'm gonna show you three ways on how to do that. If you like this video, please do give it a like. I'd also love to hear from you guys the sort of content that you want to see. So please do leave your content ideas in the comment section below. Captions are usually used as an aid to show you what's happening on the screen. Alternatively, a great way to think about subtitles is that they are timed transcriptions. So for example, if you went to the cinema and you're watching a film that wasn't in your native language, if you couldn't understand it, you'd want the text to appear as someone's talking. Under captions, we have two types of captions. We've got open captions and we have closed captions. Typically, open captions are embedded onto the video, which cannot be toggled off. Alternatively, closed captions, CC, which you may have seen on YouTube videos, for example, can be toggled off with a click of the button. Okay, so my first way to add subtitles to LinkedIn is to make use of the fact that Google, which owns YouTube, auto-creates subtitles for any video you upload onto YouTube. So I'll just go onto the homepage. If we go at the top here, we can create a video or post, and you're going to upload your video that you've already recorded, which you're hoping to have subtitled. So before you select the file, YouTube is currently transitioning to YouTube Studio, but the best way to use subtitles is to use its previous version, which is the Creator Studio Classic. So if you upload the video with Classic, it's going to kind of skip a step. Now don't worry, this video doesn't have to go live. You can set it to go unlisted, which you can do down here. But in terms of other settings, you don't really need to change anything here. And you can always go back in once the video is uploaded. So we're just gonna go press done. So when you're in the YouTube Studio, you can see all the videos that have been created. So this one's unlisted as I showed you. If we go back onto the Creator Studio Classic, head over to Subtitle CC. You're gonna see here that you've got an automatically generated subtitle script. So click on the script. Now it's going to open up YouTube's version of editing subtitles. So if you hit play.
As I would have just told you, I've added this video to YouTube as either a private or an unlisted video.
So if you go on to edit, you can now start to edit the text. And I said it by accident, so as either a private or unlisted video. I have a full stop there. And you can see how it looks.
As I would have just told you, I've added this video to YouTube as if I...
When you've made all your changes, you can go on to save changes. Go back onto Video Manager. Now if you go back into where you've got the subtitles, which you've just created, which is the English version. So that's the automatically generated version. This is the one you amended. You go onto actions and you can download the SRT file. So you want the SRT file, which stands for subrip file, and you would just download that. Now I'm going to show you the other two methods first, and then I'm going to show you how to add the subtitle file to a video that you're uploading to LinkedIn. So my second way of adding subtitles is to use something called Get Subly. Now Subly is actually quite new onto the scene. It's free, at least for the time being. So once you have an account, this is what you're gonna see. And you just go to upload a video. You select the language it's gonna be in. So I'm British English, and then you upload the video. So as you can see here, the video is now ready. So if you just go onto the video. Now the reason I've included Subly as a method is because it's got a lot more flexibility compared to the Google method. Now people typically use Premiere Pro or Final Cut to make their subtitles look different. They can make them look more branded, they can change the font, they can change the color and change the position on the screen. So what's good about Subly is you can do this, and I'll show you that in a second. So as you can see, if you're just gonna play the video.
Now you can see that I'm using Subly to subtitle my videos.
You just go in here and you would change the subtitles and they would automatically appear. And I'm gonna, so I'm going to be showing you that it's more flexible to either, now it's not completely accurate, which is something to note because it's going to take time to go in and edit the subtitles. But if you were happy with how this looked, you can go onto Style Editor. And they can currently change the font. It was currently on Arial. You've also got Times, and you've got Helvetica. You can also change the size of the subtitles. You can make them larger, which is cool. You can also change the color. So that's the initial color of the text. So if you made that black, obviously you wouldn't do that because of the background. But you can also add the hex color here so you can make your subtitles branded in your color, which is nice. And what's good is you can use the location. So currently they're at the bottom of the screen. You can either put them on the center or you can put them at the top, which is good flexibility as well. So if you're happy with how everything looked, you go back onto subtitles and you can either add subtitles to the video, which means you're gonna burn the subtitles onto the video, or you can download the subtitles. And if we do that, it just creates the subrip file, which you've seen before. Now I'm going to show you my third method, which is rev.com, which is a lot faster. Now, you may have heard of rev.com before because it's probably the most popular way of adding subtitles or generating captions or getting transcripts. So don't be put off by the prices here. What I like to do is on services, they've got a rough draft feature. So this is just 10 cents per minute of your video. And I actually have found that the accuracy is probably more than 80%. It's always been very accurate for me. Once logged in, you can go onto services and you can select rough draft, get started. With YouTube, it would take a lot longer to upload more than one file. So with Rev, you can start to batch your process. You can record 5 videos at once. You can put them into Rev to be subtitled. And then you can get onto something else. Creating videos can be quite a long process and you want to make it easy for yourself. So doing something like this does save me a lot of time. And time is obviously money. So for me, this is worth it. So what we can do now is you can play and you'll see,
as you can see, I'm using Rev to add
the mark ahead going across. So if your audio source is of a high quality, your subtitles will be better. For example, if you're outside and it's windy, it's going to be harder for the auto transcript to be able to understand what you're saying. So once you're done, all you would do is you go into download, you go into captions, and you can download the subrip SRT file here. So on LinkedIn, this is how you would add your video. You go into start post, you upload the video of choice. Once uploaded, to add this SRT file, which is the subtitles to your video, you press edit, you select the subtitle file, and you'll see here that it's appeared, so you press save. The subtitles won't appear here until you actually post, but you can go back onto edit and just check that they have uploaded. Now let me show you how the subtitles look. This is one of the first videos I kind of created on LinkedIn myself. So this is the SRT file and this is how it appears. So it appears at the bottom of the screen, and as you can see, it's on top of the video. So thank you very much for watching this video on how to add subtitles to your LinkedIn videos. I've given you 3 different ways. So you've got the uploading video to YouTube method, you've got Get Subly, which is slightly more flexible, and you've got, in my opinion, the fastest way to do it, which is using rev.com. If you have any questions, please do leave a comment in the comment section, and please do subscribe to my channel for more tutorials on how to elevate your LinkedIn content.